White of Stony Brook. Philbin makes his move and passes out to Ryan Tierney. Now in the middle, shot, score! And with the assist, that's point number 200 in the illustrious career of Ryan Tierney. The goal is going to go to Justin Linsky.
He'll set up back there as the Pride try and get open in front. Forte to Tierney on the side. Whips a shot and he scores.
Ryan Tierney with a great release beats Palma, and the Pride have tied this game again.
Field,
and Linsky picks up that ball. Now a shot from the middle. They score. Hofstra takes his first lead of the game.
Double teamed. Pulls back. Gets a pass to the middle. A shot is stopped by Palma. Rebound, and they score.
Justin Linsky sniffing around the front of the net. Gets the rebound opportunity, and Hofstra ties it back
43
up.
On the shot clock.
Comes out in front. Gives a shot to the top, and they score. Hofstra takes the lead back. It's Riley Forte going five hole on Anthony Palma.
Looks for a pass. Concannon behind the net. Trying to come around. Shoots and scores.
Alex Concannon points to the bench after taking that shot. And the Pride now up 6-4. Just 38 seconds into the second quarter.
Tierney on the near side. Makes a move. Gets to the middle. Shoots and scores.
A double move from Ryan Tierney. Put a Seawolves defender on skates. And he rips a shot past Palma to give the Pride back the lead 7-6.
Makes a move, trying to get to the net, shoots, and I think Gates got a piece of that one, and it goes out of play.
First time we've seen the Seawolves double-team Tierney. I'm surprised it's taken him this long. Tierney's had a lot of room to work with this offense so far.
Despite the double-team, Tierney walks around and
scores.
Seconds
on the shot clock. Now he'll run it around himself, trying to make a move, spins around his defender, takes a shot, and he takes the top corner.
And the swagger walk and the head nod from Alex Concannon. He gives Hofstra a two-goal advantage once again. It's 9-7.
Set up the offense. Ball loose in the Hofstra end. Still loose. Pops up in the air. Comes right down.
Oh, what a save by Matt Gates.
Trying to cut towards the goal. Makes a spin move. Puts the defender on his behind. And puts the ball in the back of the net.
Ryan Tierney with another beautiful tally.
Philbin makes a move around his defender. Has a lane to the net. Gets in. Shoots and scores!
30 seconds left here. Hofstra needs a goal on their man up, and they're going to get it.
There's that goal that they were looking for. Alex Concannon with an emphatic celebration.
In the right spot at the right time. Got a stick in there.
McKennell fighting off some pushes, and now Matt Gates forced to make a save. And another one!
Fantastic.
Hofstra saying the offense up. Tierney in front of Philbin. He scores! That was a no-look pass from Ryan Tierney at the CAA logo.
Tierney with the ball now. 4 goals, 4 assists in his pocket. Looking for more.
And it goes in! Oh my goodness, Ryan Tierney. He can't be stopped.
Recordless in the CAA and Hofstra history.
Linsky has it again. He shoots and scores! Hofstra takes the lead back! 6 seconds between goals!
Tierney off the pick, shoots and scores!
Another ripper from Ryan Tierney!
He rushed it a little bit as he saw a couple of Seawolves defenders charging right at him. But Hofstra does a fantastic job to take it right back in midfield. He pulled off the net. He drew 2 Seawolves defenders. There was Sam Lufty sitting right in front of the net all by himself.
15 on the shot clock. Tierney takes a shot and he scores. Another one to the top corner.
It's Sam Lufty. Lufty moving behind the goal. Gives out in front and a shot and they score.
Colton Rudd, the freshman.
Quick pass over to Linsky. Now Forte back again.
Concannon shoots. He scores. That's a big goal for the Hofstra Pride. They take a 2-goal lead with just under 2
goals
to play.
And 4 assists.
Hofstra might be trying to bleed the clock here. There was an empty lane at the net and they didn't take it, but
Ryan Tierney will take that empty netter.